games I want to play in. I love playing in Wigan St Starbys. This is the biggest one in the league, and I just love playing in them, real tense, close games.
Being a local lad, it's everything you've been watching these games, you know, as you grow up and that, so playing one of them, you know, it can't get any better, really. The big games are the ones you want to play in, and there's always a few butterflies, but as soon as the whistle goes, it's ready to go, and you know, they soon disappear. The lads were gutted with the result and the performance. Hopefully it won't happen again. You know, you just got to get on with it. I know the St Helens went to Leeds last year and got beat 70-0. And look at them now, they're flying. So obviously we've got a good team here, a good squad. We can believe we can turn it around.
We didn't expect to have such an easy ride, really. 74 points, 75 points was a record score for us against our old enemies, so we're real pleased with that, but we're looking forward to a really tough game this time. You know, they've got some good forwards and they're really going to come here and give us it.
I think it was a bit of a freakish thing getting beat off Leeds and Saints, you know, by that big of a score, and hopefully it'll not happen again, and hopefully we'll not see that result again. Everybody gets high. There's a lot of character in this team, and we stick together, and in both those games that we've won, we were behind at half time, and it took a lot of character to come back and win, and obviously we're sure that we've got that.
They've had a great win at Warrington, and they'll be buzzing now, coming here with a lot of confidence, and it stands instead for a great game.
We need the 2 points here. We can't really afford to slip up again this year. We've got to win every game here on in, really. We want to win Super League Grand, and also the Challenge Cup. So we can't afford to slip up.
Yeah, the games you want to play, you know, that you're playing against one of the best teams in Super League, so you're always going to get something different every time you play. I mean, it doesn't matter what team they have or what team we have, everybody's playing just for that one game, really.
Yeah, I think you've got to keep your feet on the ground and know that if you don't turn in a good performance, you'll get beat. But the last few weeks we've been playing well, and there's a couple of us back this week, myself and Scully's back this week, so looking forward to a big game.
Yeah, we've beaten this year, you know, that's the funny thing. We have beaten this year, they beat us, it's 1-0. It's all to play for.
It's another special night at Knowsley Road. It always is when the St Helens take on Wigan.